Upper Macleay, there are people, they say, that dwell on the crests of the ridges. And the theme of their song as they thunder along is, build us, oh, build us some bridges. Now don't let us scoff, for these folks were cut off when the river came down in a torrent to sweep bridges away like an old stack of hay snatched up without license or warrant. They went to the Shire expressing their ire, their grief at its sins and omissions, and explained that the cow and the saddleback sow can't be stopped from fulfilling their missions. Here, for better or ill, they were given a pill in the shape of a pious expression of hope and some soap and a stout hempen rope for their necks at their leader's discretion. There are one or two down to an old eiderdown, for they can't get to town for new clobber, or to wallaby hides with their last pair of strides got hung on the horns of a scrubber. And they rightly complain, for now and again a wife will go home to her mother, declaring the skins won't reach to her pins, that's confusion's inadequate cover. And don't wonder why the children are shy, and spare them your grins and reproaches, should they squint through the cracks for the absence of slacks wherever a stranger approaches. Now a joke is a joke, for I honour those folk that battle for crusts on the ridges, and to give it a name, it's a damnable shame that these people are left without bridges.